From painting to pickling and all things art. The Observer Book of Art, free this Sunday with The Observer.